Yeah.
Juan was having a hard time with it.
Oh, good. Then we're set. Oh, all right, missed it. That's too late.
Remind me if there's an injury, we have to call Hammy. She's doing volleyball.
Yeah. And football is down there by themselves.
But there are no pads today, right?
I don't know what they're doing over there.
Oh wait, they don't have a game tomorrow, so I don't know.
No. Was. Nice and good. Kick it out for us. It's like ping pong again. That was also uncharacteristic. The heck of a kick. Wouldn't it?
It's nice to have a little crowd here. What? It's broken. Oh, my goodness.
I wasn't making a throw. Did we bump it? It is. It's holding water from last weekend. We've turned the sprinklers off and everything. It was wet Tuesday. And we mowed it today, so it wouldn't be so thick. Because it would really slow things down.
Nice.
Come on, Owen.
Oh. Half a step.
I say, I think we knocked our own man out of that one. So he didn't have any zip ties? And we asked the official?
What's that?
I talked to John and see. We didn't have any zip ties or tape down there for the side of the goal.
What do you use?
I talked to John and said, we got plenty of shoes around here. Can we just tie it? And we asked the official and said, yeah. So we just put some shoes. He's down there and tied it.
Especially since we moved the goal so much. That's, that's what we are so lucky having decent. Walkertown middle is looking at this.
Yeah. Middle school moves the goals out for us, and we put them up for them. Because they played today.
Oh, they did?
Here, yeah.
Who did they play?
I don't know. Even if it's is, you know, marked like a football field.
They just, you know how they shut down Beeson at the top.
And they tell you like the week before.
What's that?
They tell you the week before.
Yeah.
And I'll give you much of a notice.
I'm glad they let us on this book. Both days this week. All that rain.
One thing I find is that we don't aim very well sometimes when we kick it hard, you know? I didn't mean to.
Yeah,
We fooled ourselves.
Kids look at me funny when I tell them.
I was good thinking to hurry it up.
That was a good day.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, those 2.5 inches of rain we got on this weekend, our field's still holding it. It just hasn't been hot enough to drop. Right. Yeah.
I'm surprised it's still as green as it is with the cool evenings.
Well, we haven't had a frost yet.
Okay, is that what stops it?
Yeah, that first frost. You got it 2 or 3 days in a row with that frost. Good gosh, we're broke. Ooh.
Oh.
Saw that one on here. We have anybody else down there? Golly. They should have been falling as fast as they could. That was on Alexis, wasn't it? Coach Harrison brought some of the cheerleaders.
What's that?
Coach Harrison brought some of the cheerleaders. That's cool. Nice pass. That's a good pass. Hopefully we will.
Smart move doing the lights.
Yeah, I thought that would work out.
Good as a kick.
I know. It's like a corner kick.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Remember a goal that we got scored against us that ended up being the game winner was off of a throw-in because we had that side spin on it. And when it came off somebody's head, it just went funky.
There we go. Go, go, go. Yeah, they're throwing too hard there.
Yeah, but when you throw that side spin on it, when it comes off of somebody, it bounces weird. No way too long.
Oh!
No. It got turned down to 72.
I just kicked it back when they walked in.
Yeah, brother.
And the very happy lady in the red right there, that's
that one, you will hear the.
Oh, absolutely. See, you know how this works, right?
He's taking a big old run up it. We're bouncing around our feet a lot. This is going to go to midfield. Yeah, see? Kick.
Nice.
That's for us.
See that field?
Yeah. Giant's holding water. No, he got carded with a half second left.
With a half second left, okay.
The other night?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because he kicked the ball. And it was a direct kick for them. Before Tom was out, he kicked it. Even though Tom was running out.
Nice.
That was kind of acrobatic, wasn't it?
Nice. Beautiful.
He's not showing off sides, is he? Good job. Good save. Mm-hmm. Really good save. Is that a different guy from the first half?
Uh-huh.
Okay. No.
Oh.
That. I think you need to oil my tripod a little bit.
He is fearless.
Yeah. Does a good job of leading with his feet. Ooh, nice. Thank goodness.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky.
Yeah.
He was beat.
Yeah, that wasn't good defense. The post played defense for us. Oh, is that on there? This guy can throw it all the way to the goal. There it is.
It's hard to see through all them bodies.
Uh-huh. You did a good job finding it, didn't you? Man, Airy's doing a lot better with the pressure, aren't they? Getting more shots on goal, so. They just could have gotten a foot on it. No, just go.
Oh, too hard.
Nice save. Do they stop it on
he's
the
goal? Reset.
Yeah. Maybe
you
make it.
You got it.
Okay. Over there, off that seat. Right Well, he was standing right there. I think refs should do that more often if they're standing right there and they see it.
Yeah, if he's right there. He did call time? Yeah.
You just now called time?
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, good try.
He just missed it, didn't he? I think the official in the middle called it. Wait, didn't he? We had him on that pass to death over.
Nice. Beautiful shot.
Now we're just man down for the next 26.
Shoot!
What's the fascination with arguing with girls? We just play the game, we'll be all right.
Yeah.
Dang, I missed it. Yeah. Missed it completely. He's kicking from where the offside was.
The geese are getting
in. Are the geese yelling?
Nice, Kyra.
That was good.
One of the few times they had two or three players come back.
I'm telling you, they're doing a better job with the pressure this half. They got more shots on goal. Pushing it down the field.
Come on, Kevin.
We ran right in front of our own guy. We didn't mean to.
Very few times they've won.
Oh, nice. That's a good play. Keep the ball. Oh. Good. It looks like the tempers have calmed down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. We're playing soccer.
Yeah. somebody over there burning tires?
I said, who's burning tires? Because that's what it smells like.
Oh, that smell? You know what he said? We scored more goals and we were man down than we did. Mm-hmm. We were up 2-1 at half, went man down, and we scored 3 more goals. It's almost as if we played less selfish. You know?
Such a good ball.
Somebody was just there.
He makes it look
silly. Is that Cairo?
No, Angel.
That was Angel. Oh. We can play soccer.
A lot of these guys are juniors.
Yeah, we got a few seniors. I know John's a senior.
Oh, yeah.
What else do we have? Are we a senior?
No. Junior.
Well, yeah. Who's our other
senior? Angel's a junior. Our only seniors are Dylan Mason, Oliverio Castro, Noe Castro. Get it out of here.
Come on. Come on, Drew Jackson.
Nice save. I thought Noe was a junior.
You're right. So we got one. Two, three seniors.
Wow. Good gosh, what a throw.
Yeah. He's having a game.
Yeah, he's doing well. He's a heck of a weapon.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can turn that momentum into offense.
Clear that. Clear.
It does smell like somebody's burning tires, doesn't it?
Nice, Tyler.
Nice.
That was Cairo twice.
I know.
There's a header and then you quit. Oh, he's a good thrower. On that throw-in.
Yeah, that throw-in's a weapon too.
Very much so.
We can launch that thing pretty good.
Amazing. Almost better than a kick.
Has more accuracy.
Us in the conference?
Yeah, with them. I think they only have one loss, if we win. Yeah.
And we have two more home games next week.
Yeah. I think we still have to play Atkins here. And maybe Bishop here? I believe. I'll have to look at my calendar. Oh, we got right into the guy, didn't we? I bet that other guy could throw it in the goal from there.
Wait.
Yeah, he didn't stop it, did he?
They don't call him Wilson.
Not unless it's completely intentional or you reach out and get it. We had a kid who had never played soccer before. He was defending the goal and threw up his hand. He wasn't the goalie. So he got red and we went man down for the... It was in the box. We went man down for the rest of the time.
In the middle where it couldn't hurt nothing. He was so proud.
Did you ever get to touch the ball much?
Yeah, and actually the other team was always very kind. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they just didn't like run into him and knock it down. No. And that's good.
Because he had just medical issues on top of medical issues. And everyone just kind of let him.
Oh.
Right field. It must be slick.
Well, it's soggy. It's just soggy. It's heavy.
You can tell the coach said that from the rain last night.
Yeah.
They still haven't been able to
dry. It hasn't dried because of the... We've turned the sprinklers off. I mean, if anybody wants a fast field, it's us.
Yeah.
We're a pretty fast team.
Watch the
middle. Let the time go. Get out of there. Bishop 2-1.
Really?
Yeah.
I remember when Mallory was a little girl, she used to run the halls of the old Walkertown.
Oh, did she go?
Her mom teaches.
Outside, baby. Are we under 10?
Yep, 856. Six.
Well, it's 2-2 in the second half. Dylan's version of running.
Saving for the field.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a fast guy. I say, where'd Wine go?
No!
Taking time off the clock, whatever he's doing.
Right,
I don't know.
Close.
challenges.
That's amazing.
It is cool. Still in. That was a heck of a shot. Good save, too. Did you stop the play? I don't know what that was about. Go shirtless? I think we should all go shirtless.
We'll empty this stadium.
But I don't have anything to protest. That's the difference.
I'm just doing it.
Oh. I don't know if I should. Pretty sure I shouldn't.
Uh-oh. Nice! Final score, Walkertown 6, Mount Airy 3.